producing me. Just a cage of bones, there's nothing inside.
So crowded. It'll be a pain in the ass if someone sees you, so don't stick your head out too much, all right?
You came.
Yeah.
You really came.
What'd you expect when you left us those tickets?
Make sure that you don't get in the way of the other visitors. Come now, I'll show you around. I'd like to speak more about the picture I'd like to draw, too.
Well, see you guys later.
Will Lady Han be all right? What if he drags her behind some painting and tries something funny?
I told you not to come out! Are we really gonna appreciate the fine arts? Can't we just go home? I guess we should do a quick pass through at once. Which way are we supposed to start? It's that old man from the other day.
We continue to be truly surprised by your imagination. You have such expansive styles. It's hard to believe that it all stems from one person. Where in the world does all your inspiration come from?
Well, it is rather difficult to put into words. They naturally well up from within my heart, like bubbles rising one after another in the spring.
Naturally, you say?
What's important is to distance oneself from worldly desires, such as money and fame. My atelier is a modest shack, but it is more than enough to pursue true beauty.
A shack?
I see. So the act of emptying one's mind gives rise to inner beauty. Still, to think we could hear the word shack coming from the great artist Madarame.
You would understand if you saw it.
Wasn't the word shack something?
Madarame-san is actually here?
Over there!
I'm so glad I came on opening day!
Hey, stop pushing! There's way too many people!
I'm getting crushed!
Anyways, we gotta head for the exit! Don't die on us, alright?
I didn't know there were so many types of Japanese art.
Usually, one concentrates on their own style. However, Sensei creates all this by himself. He's special.
There you are, Yusuke.
Sensei!
Ah, the girl from yesterday. Are you enjoying the exhibit?
I don't know how to put it into words, but it's really amazing.
You're sensing something from the artwork. That alone is enough to give us artists satisfaction. I hope this becomes a wonderful piece, Yusuke. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
You'd imagine artists would be difficult to approach. But he seems really friendly.
Indeed.
Oh, this is it! The painting I wanted to see in person.
This one?
I guess it's the painter's anger? I'm not sure, but I sense this strong frustration from it. To think such a cheerful and gentlemanly person could make such a piece. Something wrong.
Don't mind me. There are better pieces than this one. Come now, this way.
Hey!
Old lady totally elbowed me. But thanks to that, I remember now. Let's not worry about it for now. It's about a post online. Here, look at this.
Why'd you leave without me?
You got it all wrong. We got dragged into this huge crowd and... Anyways, you gotta look at this too. This post might be about Madarame.
What's it say?
A master of the Japanese arts is plagiarizing his pupil's work. Only his public face is shown on TV.
Plagiarizing?
I didn't think much of it when I first saw it, but hearing Shaq and Madarame triggered it. His treatment of the pupils who live with him is awful. He teaches nothing and bosses them around. He treats them inhumanely, as if disciplining a dog.
Abuse on top of plagiarism, huh?
If this is real, it'll be a huge scandal.
I wonder if Kitagawa-kun posted this. I mean, he is a pupil of his.
Who knows? It's anonymous and all.
In that case, it's possible the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is referring to the same one.
A man like that doing such a thing? I wonder if we can ask that shadow from earlier about this. Oh, actually, we just need to talk to him in reality.
And how are we gonna go about that? Are we gonna explain it all, starting with Mementos?
Besides, if we make a move out in the open, there's the possibility that Madarame will find out.
Oh, yeah, right.
Hey, what do you think about Madarame? Doesn't he seem suspicious? There's this much overlap. Ain't it pretty much settled? If this post is legit, ain't this the kind of target we've been waiting for?
Well, yeah, but is it really true?
By the way, what did you do about the whole modeling thing?
Kitagawa-kun gave me his contact info, and the address to his sensei's atelier.
He said he lives there, right? Perfect timing! Let's try going tomorrow. We're off to Madarame's house right after school.
Huh? You want me to model tomorrow? This is too sudden!
What? We're just gonna go talk to Kitagawa.
Oh, that's what you meant.
Okay. Hey!
Where have you been? Searching all along, facing twilight.
Nice!
The real question to be asked, where have I been?
Let's do it.
I'm a shepherd, I post masquerade, hiding both face and mind.
Well then!
I'm a shepherd, what else should I be? Please don't take off my mind.
Yes. Here's a question.
All right.
Hey.
Come on.
Suguru Kamoshida, former Olympian, teacher at Shujin Academy. Reason for turning himself in is a heavy conscience, huh? The human mind doesn't change that easily, let alone their natural temperament. Shujin Academy. Seems doubtful. Perhaps I'll have someone look into it. Just in case.
Is that it?
We're at the right address. The door plate does say Madarame.
You ring the bell.
Me? The walls won't collapse when I do, will they?
No one sneeze or we'll blow this house down, okay?
Who is it? Sensei is currently...
It's Takamaki.
I'll be right out.
People really do live here.
Takamaki-sa.
You two are here as well?
Hey, sorry, but we ain't here to talk about the modeling thing. There's something we gotta ask you. Is it true Madarame's plagiarizing stuff? He's abusing people too, yeah?
Are you serious?
We read about it online.
This? Preposterous! Not only is the plagiarism impossible, but abuse? If he hated children so much to harm them, he would never allow pupils into his home. And I'm the one residing here and studying under him. I'm saying it's not true, so it's beyond doubt.
You might be lying about it.
That is utter rubbish. I had no family when Sensei took me in and raised me into what you see now. If you continue to ridicule the man I owe my life to, you will rue this day!
You really think that?
Yusuke, what's the matter? I heard you yelling.
These people are slandering you with baseless rumors.
Forgive them, Yusuke. They must have heard some bad rumors and came in worry for their friend's safety.
Understood, Sensei.
Well, even I doubt that a cranky old man like myself could be liked by everyone.
That's not what we meant.
I'm sorry to have butt in on your conversation. However, I do have neighbors around. Won't you please keep it down? Now, if you'll excuse me.
That was discourteous of me. I'm sorry. I know. I think you'll be able to believe in Sensei if you saw that painting. It's his maiden work, as well as his most representative piece. It's titled Sayuri.
Sayuri?
This was the painting that inspired me to become an artist.
It's so beautiful.
I don't know all this fine art stuff, but even I can tell that this is impressive.
When I first saw you, I felt the same powerful emotion as when I saw this painting.
Me?
I wish to pursue beauty like this. And I believe drawing you will be part of that pursuit. I implore you, seriously consider my offer. I'm sorry that you took the time to come all this way, but I must assist Sensei today. I hope that we can discuss this further another time. If you'll excuse me then.
Those two seem like nice guys, don't they?
Maybe the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is a different person.
Man, right when we thought we found a new target, too.
How's the Metanav?
Oh. Hey, the app!
Was it picking up our conversation? This display... It means that Madarame has a palace too, right? But why?
Madarame, plagiarism, and then Shaq, huh? These seem to be the keywords.
For real though, what the hell's going on? Does an old man like him really have a palace?
We have the person's name and the location. All that's left is the what that Madarame mistakes the Shaq for to enter his palace.
You mean like how Kamoshida thought the school was his castle?
That's right. Let's try saying some things. They can be random guesses.
It's a bit sudden, though.
Why don't we start with castle?
No candidates found.
Then what about prison?
No candidates found.
Ah, what a pain! Jail, warehouse, and guidance counseling office. Might as well add farm.
No candidates found.
Not a single hit.
Should we come back another time?
A building that's related to artists. If we think from there, what would it be?
Beginning navigation? Whoa, really?
So extravagant, to the point that it's gaudy. It's a museum, right?
This is Matarame's?
A palace is a scenery driven by desires, just like how Kamoshida's palace was a castle.
Matarame's artwork is on display at museums in reality too, though. His exhibit was popular, and people already respect him. Why would he fantasize about a museum?
You got a point. It ain't related to plagiarism or abuse, either.
Let's try looking around. Racking our brains here won't do us any good.
Right. That aside, ain't museum a must for Phantom Thieves?
Now that's our Joker. I feel the same.
But man, just look at that insane crowd.
See it. Hey!
Wait! Look at this! The Infinite Spring? A conglomerate work of art that the great director Madarame created with his own funds. These individuals must offer their ideas to the director for the rest of their lives. Those who cannot do so have no worth living? Hey, this is most likely about the plagiarism, right?
Damn it! What a phony geezer!
In other words, his pupils are his property. He doesn't even qualify as an artist if this is true. He's stealing the ideas from talented students in exchange for securing their livelihood. I wondered about those portraits on display. They must all be his pupils through his cognition. This even says that they have no worth. Couldn't this be about the abuse? Madarame will keep them around as long as they're useful to him. But the moment they're not...
He's treating them like slaves or tools!
Why is Yusuke keeping quiet about this? He's got no reason to cover this up!
He did say that he owes Madarame his life for being taken in.
But still!
When we were at the exhibit, I praised one of the pieces on display. But Kitagawa-kun acted strange. Maybe that piece was plagiarized too.
What's the call? Ain't this enough to target Madarame?
We should confirm these facts with Yusuke first.
Yeah.
Confirm what, though?
It means we should get solid evidence that such crimes actually took place.
What a pain in the ass.
Besides, there's too much we don't know about Madarame yet.
You're right. I'll try contacting Kitagawa-kun. I might be able to get the truth out of him if I accept his modeling offer.
Wait, you're gonna do that?
You all better come with me, okay? I'm scared to go alone.
A famous, renowned artist, huh? Oh, this might be tougher than Kamoshida. Well, we'll just prep ourselves until we get confirmation from Yusuke. This is our first mission as real Phantom Thieves. We're gonna succeed no matter what!
Thank you. Okay. Hey! Hey!
I'm a sharpshooter at this masquerade, hiding both face and mind.
Nice!
Free for you to draw. I'm a sharpshooter. What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask. Reveal it now.
I'll just add this.
Well then.
An empty glass, reflecting that's a truth.
Yo.
It's telling words not to be told. I need them mask. I'm a sharpshooter.
I see. I'm gonna make him pay. Come on, man. All right.
Sorry. Hey.
Wait. Hey.
Okay, let's go.
I thought it would just be you coming, Takamaki-san.
Wouldn't you get nervous too, if it was just the two of us?
We're here to keep an eye on you, so don't try anything perverted, okay?
Stop making such odd assumptions. I have absolutely no interest in her as someone of the opposite sex.
Huh?
Is there a problem?
No, not really.
Well then. Let's get started.
Hey! Kitagawa-kun?
You hear her?
It's no use.
This isn't what we planned. We were gonna catch him off guard and make him spill his beans, weren't we?
How were we supposed to know this was gonna happen? Guess we just gotta wait till he's done. What an effing pain in the ass.
Perhaps I should try going outside this room. Who do you think you're talking to? This is too boring, so I'm going to scout around a bit.
Are you done?
It's no good.
What?
I'm sorry. Am I the problem?
No, not at all. It's just... I'm having trouble staying focused today. I'm sorry, but we'll have to resume this another time.
Oh, hell no! How many hours do you think you made us wait?
I'm sorry. We had another reason for seeing you today. We needed to talk to you.
It's about those rumors regarding your sensei.
This again.
That painting I saw at the exhibit. You're the one who actually painted it, right?
That's...
I knew it.
Your sensei's seriously messed up. He just thinks of his pupils as tools. That's why he doesn't give a damn whether he steals their work or physically beats them. I'll make this clear. There's no point in hiding stuff from us.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You couldn't go against him, could you? I'm sure we can help you out, though.
Stop it. It's just as you all say. We're our sensei's artwork. Don't misunderstand me, though. I offered my ideas to him myself. As such, it can't be called plagiarism. Sensei is simply suffering from artist's block right now.
Dude, still!
Kitago-kun.
Then why are you sticking around? All his other pupils ran away. Aren't you the only one left?
What's wrong with a pupil helping out his master? There are no victims here. Stop pushing your self-centered righteousness on me.
I'm supporting Sensei as his pupil. Where's the wrong in that? Don't ever come here again. If you do, I'll sue you for causing a disturbance.
Hold it! We're not done talking here!
Then you leave me with no choice.
Hey!
I'm reporting you to the police. I asked Hakamaki-san to be my model today, but I don't recall ever calling you two here.
What the F, man?
Ryuji, stop it! Calm down, okay?
Damn it!
I won't report you, but only under one condition.
What's that?
I want you to continue being my model, Takamaki-san.
But you said that it wasn't working out today.
That's because I was unconsciously being modest for your sake. However, I have nothing to worry about anymore. If you're willing to bear everything to me, I will put my heart and soul into creating the best nude painting ever!
What?!
Nude?!
To think I'd be able to create a nude painting with my most ideal model. Of course, you two won't be allowed in, and I ask that you forget about our discussion today as well. If I don't submit a new piece to Sensei soon, there will be some... inconveniences.
Nude? Meaning it'll be without any clothes, right? Why are things suddenly escalating like that?
Because those are my terms.
But that's...
Wait, ain't that bad?
Sensei is out during the afternoon while the art exhibit is on, so I can use this place freely. I should buy more art supplies.
Will you give me a second here?
Of course. I'm willing to wait. I'll make time according to your plans. But please come before the exhibit ends.
No! That's not what I mean! Why are you-
Sensei will be returning home soon. We're done for today. Takamaki-san, I'll be waiting for you to contact me.
No, no, no! We are not done talking here!
Hey, what should we do?
Yeah, damn it. He got us good this time.
Don't give up so easily!
Huh? Is she done being a model?
A cat?
You moron!
He's totally out of his mind! I'm gonna have to pose nude if this keeps up!
How dare that, Yusuke!
The way he said it, it's not gonna be semi, but full-on nude.
Full nudity? Lady Yon's gonna...
Drop it!
You know, you won't have to worry about that if we make Madarame confess before the exhibit ends.
But Kitagawa-kun thinks he owes his life to him. Is there a need to make Madarame confess?
Then, Lady Yon, you're fine with bearing it all?
I am not!
Madarame's no different from Kamoshida. That asshole's using Yusuke, who doesn't have parents. You're telling me we should just ignore how he's being treated horribly like the other pupils?
No. It is frustrating to leave this alone, even if Kitagawa-kun is fine with it himself.
You can't leave it be because you've endured a lot yourself, with Kamoshida.
Yeah.
Anyways, we gotta go after this guy. Madarame is the kind of target we've been waiting for. Let's help Yusuke come to his senses too. Before he ends up like us.
Right.
We need to look into Madarame first.
There might be tons more stuff that hasn't been exposed yet, too.
It may become easier for us to investigate his palace if he's preoccupied with his exhibit.
Also, there's the thing about me modeling. Kitagawa-kun said there'd be inconveniences unless he submits a new piece. Maybe that's going to be announced soon as Madarame's next work.
Does that mean the whole country's gonna see you nude?
What? Are you saying I'm... No, I mean... That's not what this is about!
We must deal with Madarame, no matter what, before his exhibit ends.
Let's start after school tomorrow. Oh, it'll be a pain if Miss President finds us on the rooftop again, so... Where to meet up? Let's see... I guess that walkway-like place in Shibuya would work. It's near Madarame's place, too.
Changing our hideout periodically, huh? That's a plan I don't mind backing.
Hey, can I talk to you kids for a sec?
Huh?
From the looks of things, you don't seem like the ordinary stalking fans. Oh, sorry. I should have been more clear. I'm actually looking for people that know Madarame's pupils. There's this painting, Sayuri, that was supposedly stolen in the past. But there's this rumor that it was taken by one of his pupils in retaliation for being abused. Have you heard anything about that?
Me? I don't know nothing!
I see. There's no case unless there's a victim, and if there's no proof of abuse, I can't write either. Looks like I'm back to square one. Sorry for taking your time. I'm a journalist. If you ever get any leads, mind contacting me here? See you then.
I guess we should go home for today.
Hmm.
See you. I should write something.
Well then.
Yo.
Okay. My fellow thieves, welcome to our new hideout. Our target this time is Matarame. We all saw that palace. We'll pay dearly if we assume it's just going to be like the last one. And furthermore, Lady An's chastity is on the line.
What?
We'll need to do what we did with Kamoshida. First, we secure an infiltration route in the palace. After that, we send our calling card. Once the treasure has materialized, we steal it.
Oh, I got a question. Matarame doesn't know that we were doing stuff in the palace yet. Why are we already getting treated like criminals in there?
You're learning, Ryuji. Well done. It must be because he doesn't trust anyone. Any unknown person may as well be an enemy.
Or maybe he's just super salty from all those rumors that have been spreading about him.
Then his palace being so crazy had nothing to do with us?
Either way, we should stay on our best behavior. It'll be harder for us to steal the treasure if we needlessly increase the security level.
We need to be careful of Kitagawa-kun this time, too. I'm sure that whatever he sees will just get passed on to Madarame.
That's right.
Hey, what is Madarame's treasure going to look like anyway? Another crown?
I doubt that, but my sixth sense will know when I see it.
Oh yeah, you go completely nuts, huh?
Our time limit is when the exhibit ends, right? That means June 5th.
We'll carry out the plan after we've sent out the calling card. So our infiltration route will need to be set in stone 2 days prior, on June 2nd.
Now listen here! We can't mess this up, no matter what, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Yep. Something. Now. Listen up, inmate. Farewell. The inmate needs our guide.
Let's
fusion.
You want?
I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. Girls, let us begin.
You'd like to read the compendium? Registration? Are you sure? Are you finished?
No slacking off!
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance to strike!
Ravage them! Reveal your true form.
Retreat!
Okay. I can feel it.
Show me your true form! Reveal your true form.
All right, the first move is ours.
Looks like hitting its weak point isn't enough.
Now or never, right? Yeah!
You did it, Skull!
Maybe you can hit their weak point?
Okay.
A stylish victory.
I'll reveal your true form.
Don't be too wrong.
Now's our chance.
Persona!
You can hit their weak point.
Ravage them!
You!
Looking cool, Joker!
This is our
chance.
There!
You can hit their weakness!
One, isn't it?
Okay.
Thank you for choosing to...
What?
Like hitting its weak point isn't an option. Maybe you can hit their weak point?
It's almost scary how...
your chance. You can hit their weakness. It's almost scary. You can aim for their weak spot. It's almost scary how good I am.
Okay.
Thank you for choosing
ha! Piece of cake!
We're excited with the master artist
Moderon. His
form.
Now's our chance to strike.
It's time.
You can aim for their weak spot.
Go down.
Ooh, looking cool, Joe.
Come.
This is our chance. You can hit their weakness. Ooh, looking cool, Joker. If you do a baton pass, you might be able to hit their weakness.
Up to you.
Pass the baton and fall.
Whip them, Persona.
You can hit their weakness!
Let's go, Captain!
Just stay there!
This is all so sudden. I think not. Do you accept? I'm really trying. Really? I am the...
New mask, Joker!
okay?
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance to strike!
Gunshot should hit its weakness.
Whoa! Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go! Okay.
Ha! Piece of cake!
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike!
Let's go.
Maybe you can hit their weak point?
You're mine.
Cool!
Looking cool, Joke! If you do a baton pass,
go.
You might be able to hit their weakness.
This is our chance.
Luna!
You can hit their weakness!
Don't move!
Yeah, fine. Give me a break. Buzzkill. Hey! Hey! I am thou. Thou art I.
You've got a new mask, Joker!
Okay.
Show me your true form!
Surely we can talk this out!
Now's our chance to...
Persona!
You can aim for their weak...
You're mine!
Ooh, looking cool, Joke!
Persona!
You can hit their weak
Go
point.
Down!
Ooh, looking cool, Joker! If you do a baton pass, you might be able to
Go.
Hit their weakness!
Alright!
You can aim for their weak spot!
Quiver and fear!
This'll end it!
Okay.
A stylish victory!
I'll reveal your true form.
All right, the first
person
you can hit their weak point.
There.
We're all knocked down. That was incredible, Joker. Yeah, victory.
Okay.
That's all it takes for
me.
Seriously, thank you.
Sorry.
Whoa!
Wait!
As I was saying, there's something suspicious.
Sorry.
Wait!
Losers.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance to
This is
our chance! You can hit their weakness!
Go down!
Ooh! Looking cool, Joe!
Persona!
You can
enter
their weak spot! Ooh! Looking cool!
If you do a baton pass, you might be able to hit their weakness!
Persona!
You can aim for their weak spot!
This is it!
Okay, guys. Let's do it!
That's all she wrote!
With this power... Okay.
Good work. What are your thoughts?
Hey!
What are your thoughts?
Let's go!
I'll just add this.
Okay.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something.
Reveal your true form.
Okay, guys, let's do it! You're done.
That was a little too easy.
Head back. Something. Time for finished for now. You'd like to read the compendium? You want to register? Are you sure? The inmate.
Let's execute him. What path do you want? You okay with this? Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive a fraction of power. My.
okay.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Its power will be nothing unusual. My, my.
You change your mind.
Are you finished? Now.
Hmm?
It seems you brought the specified persona.
Huh. Fine, I'll take it. By the way, your personas are super weak. Not that I'm surprised, inmate. Though, I guess you deserve at least some praise for finishing your penal labor.
You might actually complete your rehabilitation. In order to promote that process, we would like to offer you the use of a new facility.
It's rare to see you smile, Justine.
You are the smiling one, Caroline. Did something happen to make you so joyful?
Me? Hey! Are you laughing at us? Know your place, inmate!
As wardens, we simply feel satisfaction in seeing your rehabilitation progress. That is the extent of it. I find it upsetting that you would see such a matter as a source of amusement.
It's like you forget where you are, inmate. You've got some real guts, though. With that spirit, you should have no trouble making progress.
Very well, then. If you have the will to continue your penal labor, we can grant you greater freedom within this prison. It is a deal between us, the wardens, and you, the inmate.
Not like you have the right to turn it down, though. Hard work is what you're meant to do, inmate.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the strength persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Now, it's time for your next task.
Farewell.
Hey.
How goes the rehabilitation?
Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked. This persona? Are you a fool? This persona is already with you. The inmate needs our...
Let's execute him!
Let us begin the search.
Can you gather them up? What path do you want?
Finn, are you finished?
No slacking off!
I should write something.
Thank you.
know.
Come on, man.
Supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona?
I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Whoa! So this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
So? Where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open. I think. You understand, don't you, Joker?
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
That'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while.
Huh?
Oh. Oh! Man, how are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we force ourselves in.
What?
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What?
Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing.
This isn't funny!
We're not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady An.
This is way too sudden! I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
But that's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst, what if I get found out?
We can run into the palace. Or something.
Is that really gonna work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan. Do I have to be the bait? Hey! Why aren't you saying anything?
Lighten up. It ain't gonna be so bad. All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy. But if there's no other way, I don't have a choice. God! Fine, I'll do it. For justice! Seriously, you better pull this off.
If it's for your sake, Lady An, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, all right?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house down! I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. It won't go to waste. All right, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Earlier the better.
But... will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know. Just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow. That should work, yeah?
Okay.
We'll be counting on ya. What? Okay.
To think you'd really come. I assumed you were lying when you contacted me.
I'm sorry it was so sudden.
Oh, it's not a problem. But, as I told you yesterday, Sensei will be returning in about 20 or 30 minutes. So, I'm sorry if that causes some anxiety on your part.
That's why I'm here today, damn it!
What was that?
Oh, no! It was nothing!
By the way, have you gained some weight?
You think so? I weigh the same as always. Maybe I'm bloated today.
So then, can you, get ready here?
I need to take my clothes off, right?
Yes, please.
I'm embarrassed. Could you look the other way?
Oh.
Tight?
No, I'm doing this for art.
Don't look over here, okay? Hey, your sensei's coming back soon, right?
I believe so.
Do you think we could do this somewhere else then? A little more atmosphere would be lovely.
This should be good enough.
But wouldn't a room with a lock be a bit better?
A lock?
Must a girl say more?
But the only one with a lock is Sensei's room.
Then why not there?
I can't intrude. Besides, I don't have the key.
He says he doesn't have the key.
It's okay. That's why I'm here. I'll just use this hairpin.
Takamaki-san, are you about... You were wearing all this?
Don't you think it's cold today?
I suppose so. The sun is starting to set.
Right? That's why a change of location would be nice. I mean, I'm gonna take it all off.
True. It might make for a better picture if I can brighten my model's mood.
Uh-huh, that's right.
She may even be willing to try out various expressive poses for use in a dynamic composition.
What kind of poses?
Lady On, you have to act. Get back in character.
Let's go. I was just starting to get in the mood.
Wait, if you wander around, Sensei will...
Oh, it's so hot.
We really can't use any other room.
Hey, why not this one?
Please wait!
I'm counting on you, Mona.
seriously gonna be able to pull this off? She was saying stuff like, I'll just seduce him with my acting, but that sounds out of her league. Plus, we ain't got one sign this place is gonna open. Isn't Madarame coming home soon? On top of that, even if Mona's able to unlock the door, how's he gonna show it to Madarame? And then even if they do show it open, any normal person would just close it right up again. Doesn't that mean we only got a few seconds to get in? To be blunt, won't it be a miracle if this works? Yeah. It's almost time.
Please, can you just wait and...
What's past here?
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
You're still not done?
It's hard to do this with cat paws.
Is something the matter?
So, what is this room?
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage?
Hey, Kitago-kun, why don't we do it in here? I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere nobody can find us.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please? I want to be alone with you. Somewhere, like, quiet. You know, where we won't get interrupted.
Is he really going to buy that terrible act?
Stay focused.
Hmm?
Oh, it's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you. Kitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on him?
Please, we can continue this inside.
Sure. I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do?
I'm home.
Sensei!
Yusuke?
All right, it's open.
Huh?
What are you doing there?
It's not what it looks like. What?
Not in there.
Nothing's happening. I wonder what's...
Hmm?
It's off! They seriously did it! Oh, right. These could come back on at any second. Let's go! All right! Sorry.
Hey!
got past the security system? You cannot go any further. You are trespassing on Lord Matarame's territory.
You guys ain't got nothing on us.
I'm more scared of screwing up and having On yell at me.
Sona, you're mine.
Persona!
Let's go.
Ravage now!
Takamaki-san, this is bad.
Are these the lights?
What the...
Isn't this Sayuri? Why are there so many of them?
I have no idea.
Get out!
Sensei, what is the meaning of this?
I suppose I can't keep quiet now that you've seen this. Truth be told, I'm in severe debt. I handmade these Sayuri copies and have been selling them through a special connection of mine.
But why?
The real Sayuri was stolen by one of my pupils long ago. I assume they begrudged my strictness. That moment was quite a shock for me. Since then, I've been mired in a terrible artist block. Because of this distress, some of my pupils handed their ideas over to me from time to time. I knew I couldn't keep that up, so I attempted to recreate the Sayuri a number of times. However, it resulted in nothing more than replicas. That's when someone came to buy the paintings, knowing, well, they weren't original. It's all my fault. I couldn't pay the price of being famous. As expectations for me rose, it reached a point where I had no choice but to keep making them. I needed money to further your talents. I ask that you please forgive your cowardly teacher.
Please, don't.
Hold on, something doesn't add up. If the original painting got stolen, how did you make copies of it?
I happened to find a finely detailed photograph of it in an art book.
So you managed to sell copies of a photo of the original? I'm not sure how this works, but... don't people who buy paintings generally have a keen eye for the fine arts? This sounds like a lie to me.
What would you know?
Something just doesn't feel right.
Lady An, this one seems different.
Sayuri. This is the real Sayuri. You just said a moment ago that it was stolen.
That's a replica.
No, it's nothing of the sort. This painting kept me going. It's the reason I made it this far. Sensei, don't tell me.
It's fake. Yes, a counterfeit. I heard there was a counterfeit spreading around, so I bought it.
So you're telling me the actual artist behind the painting bought a counterfeit? That's pushing it.
You're lying, Sensei. Please, just tell us the truth.
You too? I've reported you to my private security company.
What?
I had it set up to deal with some problematic paparazzi, but I never thought it'd come in so handy.
Please, wait. Let's talk about this.
You can talk all you want to the police. That includes you, Yusuke.
Lady On, let's run!
A cat? Where did it... There's no point. They'll be here within 2 minutes.
Takamaki-san!
Yeah, let's go! Whoa! Those two managed to get away.
No! Oh. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey! Will you let go already?
Oh no! I didn't mean to push him so hard. Are you okay? Wake up!
Who are you all?
Calm down, Kitagawa-kun! It's me!
Takamaki-san, that means you two are... I don't recall ever seeing this cat costume before, though. What is this place?
We're inside Madarame's heart.
Inside Sensei's heart? I'm sorry, Takamaki-san, but... Are you sure you're feeling okay?
She ain't lying. This is what that bastard truly feels. He's nothing but a greed-filled money grubber.
Enough of this rubbish!
Kitagawa-kun, didn't it cross your mind that something wasn't right about Madarame?
That's...
You may not want to believe it, but this is another reality as viewed through Madarame's eyes. This is his true nature.
This repulsive world? Just who are all of you?
I guess you could say we're a group that changes the hearts of rotten crooks.
If everything you say is true, then the sensei I know doesn't exist.
You gotta snap out of it.
Still, he has kept me safe these past 10 years. My gratitude for that won't just disappear.
You're gonna forgive him? At this rate, you'll...
Are you okay?
I'm trying to be rational about this, but my emotions are overwhelming me.
Sorry, but we don't have time to dawdle. The security level's gone through the roof. We need to get out of here at once!
No, it's all right. Could this be?
Bullshit clothes. First a king, now some kind of shogun.
Welcome to the museum of the master artist, Madarame.
Huh? Sensei? Is that you? That attire.
Disgusting.
This is all one big lie, isn't it?
My usual ragged attire is nothing but an act. Besides a famous person living in that shack, I have another home. Under a mistress's name, of course. Don't make me laugh.
If the Sayuri was stolen, why was it in the storage room? And if you had the real one, why make copies? If it's really you, Sensei, please tell me.
Foolish child, you still don't see? Painting being stolen was just a false rumor I spread. It was all a perfectly calculated staging.
What do you mean?
Let me see. How does this sound? I found the real painting, but it can't go public. You can have it for a special price, though. Ha ha! How's that for preferential treatment? Art snobs will eat it up and pay good cash at that!
No.
The worth of art is purely subjective. Thus, this is a legitimate business transaction. Though I doubt a brat like you would ever come up with such a brilliant scheme.
You keep going on and on about money this, money that. No wonder you ended up with this disgusting museum!
You're supposed to be an artist, right? Aren't you ashamed of plagiarizing other people's work?
Art is nothing but a tool. A tool to gain money and fame! You helped me greatly as well, Yusuke.
God, pisses me off. That's your teacher.
But what about the people who believe in you? Who think you're a master artist?
I'll tell you this alone, Yusuke. If you wish to succeed in this world, I'd advise you don't rise against me. Do you believe anyone could find success with my objection holding them down?
To think I was under the care of this wretched man.
You thought I took you in out of the goodness in my heart? Plucking talented yet troubled artists allows me to find promising pupils and take their ideas. After all, it's much easier to steal the futures of children who can't fight back.
I can't believe this.
Livestock are killed for their hide and meat. This is no different, you fool. But I tire of this little chat. It's time that I...
You are unforgivable. It doesn't matter who you are. I won't forgive you!
So, you repay my keeping you around for all these years with ingratitude? You damn brat! Men, dispose of these thieves!
Get back!
How amusing.
Huh?
It seems the truth is stranger than fiction, huh?
Kitagawa-kun?
I wanted to believe it wasn't true. I had clouded my vision for so long. My eyes were truly blind. Blind and unable to see the true self behind this one horrible man.
Have you finally come to your senses? How foolishly you averted your eyes from the truth. A deplorable imitation, indeed. Best you part from that aspect of yourself. Let us now forge a contract. I am thou, thou art I. The world is filled with both beauty and vice. It is time you teach people which is which.
Very well. Come. Goemon! A breathtaking sight. Imitations they may be, but together they make a fine spectacle. Though the flowers of evil blossom, be it known, abominations are fated to perish!
Whoa! This is impressive!
Who do you think you are? The price for your insolence will be death! Where are my guards? Kill them all!
The children who adored you as father. The prospects of your pupils. How many did you trample upon? How many dreams did you exchange for riches? No matter what it takes, I will bring you to justice! Very well, bring it on!
Presence of Lord Marwame! On your knees, intruders!
I learned much from you, Marwame. In order to see authenticity, one must be dispassionately realistic. With Goemon by my side, I can now ascertain your true self without any reservations. This is my other self! Goemon! Let's go. Atama! Ravage now!
Here he is.
Okay. Screw that as a hurt.
Yeah! Nice one, Panther!
Yeah. I'm not
Skull's
done
in
yet.
Trouble! Someone fix him up! Persona! How about this?
Sorry! Using this!
I apologize.
Persona! Goemon, strike! This is my other self!
Hit their weak point?
Goemon!
Guess you are good for something, Skull. Persona! Go!
Flip him, Persona! Man!
Never thought Jake could give me the style. This will hurt.
Panther! Not good.
Hang in there!
Shut your mouth!
You say you've just thrown your bright future down the drain. I'll destroy every chance you've ever had of becoming an artist.
Matarame!
You'll forever rue the day you dared defy me!
Get back here!
Kitagawa-kun!
Why can't I move?
Listen, you're totally drained. You can't do much even if you wanted to.
What a disgrace I am.
Come on, just listen to her.
You've known for quite some time, haven't you?
I'm no fool. Strange people have been coming by for years. And the plagiarism was an everyday affair. But who would want to admit that the man they owed their life to was doing such terrible things?
Why didn't you leave, Kitagawa-kun?
Well, he is the one who painted the Sayori. On top of that, I owe him a great debt.
You mean because he raised you?
I never knew my father. I was told my mother raised me by herself, but she died in an accident when I was 3. That's when Sensei took me in. I heard he helped my mother while she was still alive.
Heard?
To be honest, I don't remember much about my mother either. I did everything I could for Sensei. I thought of him as a father, but he changed. To think he would treat the Sayori, the very foundation of his art, like that.
A lot's happened to you, huh?
When you had mentioned plagiarism, deep down, I knew you were right. That's why I so vehemently denied you. I was simply running from the truth. I'm sorry. I'm grateful for the chance to face what I've been denying all this time.
You're way too serious, man. That's why you're always getting stuck in your own head. Look at me. I just go with the flow.
For real.
What are you going to do now?
I don't know.
We can't help the fact that Matarame's gone and changed. But we can change his heart. We'll make him pay for his crimes.
That reminds me, you mentioned something about that change of heart earlier.
Have you heard the rumors? The ones about the Phantom Thieves that steal hearts?
Don't tell me.
Oh crap!
We'll talk later. We need to scram!
clothes change.
You just noticed that now?
Save it for after. Let's go!
I see. And because of that, this PE teacher's had a change of heart. Phantom thieves who steal hearts. To think they truly exist. Indeed. I have to believe your words, especially after seeing a world like that. So, your plan with Madarame-sensei, with Madarame, is to force a change of heart, correct? Let me join, as a member of the Phantom Thieves. Had I faced reality sooner, this may have been avoided. I must put an end to this, for the sake of the others whose futures as artists were robbed as well. That is the most civil thing I can do for the man who was, in some manner, my father.
Civil, huh?
Sounds fine to me. We're gonna deal with Madarame anyways.
He may have a mental shutdown if we screw up. We have ways to prevent that, but they aren't fail-safe. Remember how we mentioned this on our way here?
Madarame is a man who has the art world under his thumb. He has connections to many organizations. If someone like me raises my voice, it'll only be snubbed out. We have no option but this.
Kitagawa-kun. It's a deal, then.
We have a new member in the Phantom Thieves now. I hope we get along, Yusuke.
You better not slow us down.
I'll do my best. Thank you. I ask that you coach me well.
Oh, that reminds me. I wonder what's going on with the real Madarame. Yusuke and I were in a pretty tight situation.
Actually, I contacted him before we came here. He believes that I continued pursuing Takamaki-san. And, just as you all explained, it appears he knows nothing about his shadow.
What did he say?
He was complaining to the security company how they couldn't even catch one high school girl. However, he's still furious about it, and said that he's going to take legal action against everyone.
Talk about being completely on guard.
Legal action? He's acting way too desperate. Maybe he still has more secrets.
If he were to act, it'd be after the exhibit is over. Any scandal during the show would be his loss.
Right when I think the talk about being a nude model is over, this happens?
We'll have to force a change of heart before then, if we're to dodge this legal action thing. Looks like our plan must be accomplished while the exhibit is still open.
By the way, what is this?
Huh? A cat.
But it's talking.
You have a problem with that?
No, not really.
Why not?
He's just on a different wavelength than other people.
Do you wish to draw me? You better bring out the best of me in that case. Hey, don't touch me like...
I was thinking of ordering some black bean jelly.
I bet he got that idea from a black cat.
Oh! I didn't bring any money.
Never mind. He's just weird.
Hey.
No, no, no.
The real question to be asked, where have I been?
so depressed.
Right.